Hello. Now, I've got a beer now, all the way from Ireland. Visited there once, loved it, great people. So, all over the place. Now, this beer, when I was looking up for it, I purchased it at a local bottle shop here in Yorkshire, beer house. Anyway, so, looking up the information, and this has different variations of the name. It's called Black's Brewery. It's called Black's Kinsale Craft Brewery. It's called Black's Kinsale Brewery. It's called the Kinsale Black's Brewery. Anyway, so as you can guess by the name, it comes from Kinsale, Cork, Ireland. Glass. £2.95. Hockey book. So black IPA, dressed in black, charged with hops, ready to rock. Living the dream since 2013. Similar. Also, there was a Kickstarter program for this brewery for some reason. If anything, the Irish can do is adapt. Yeah, Beamish, Murphy's, Guinness. Just to name a few. That's how dark it is. There's a little bit of red hue through the base of the beer. This smells nice. Local pub here in Yorkshire, the Beck in Brighouse, did an Irish Best Beer Festival. And it was pretty cool trying all these different Irish beers and ciders, but I didn't know anything about this brewery until Beer House in Hossett started stocking it. I do like the label. It's pretty cool. I like it when a brewery takes pride in their location. Anyway, cheers. That's lovely. From aroma taste, that's straight away, I'd say it by again. Now, onto the flavour palette. You get almost like soft licorice. A little bit of charcoal. Mostly charcoal. That's normal in black IPAs. Mouth feels really nice. It's really nice on the palate. On the aftertaste, it's just a really nice quaffing beer. Beer that you can easily drink and drink and drink and drink. So, I think it's a successionist. 5%. Wow. So, let's see what else it says. Black's Brewery escapes. See, that's what I mean. It says there, Black's Kinsale. Anyway. Black's Brewery escapes the mundane of the mass market produced beers with passion, personality, and lots of hops. Independently crafted beer for independent minded people. And crafted in Kinsale, Cork. Live the dream. Yeah, there you go. Good detail on that bottle. But yeah, beer house. See it? Buy it. You take care. Goodbye.